stay in place. At the wedding of Adam and Eve, God gave a loving father, handed the newness of his creation to a young and ignorant man to be loved and cared for. And as God gave beautiful and graceful Eve to Adam, the New Testament imagery is that of God giving the beautiful and grace-filled church to Jesus. At this time, who blesses this union? Please be seated. Kyle and Calla are viewing their marriage as a symbol of love of God to his people. And in this symbolism, that's my opening remarks highlighted the love of God towards his creation and towards his church. It's in this symbolism that they chose the song, How Deep the Father's Love, to be sung as part of their union. Let us sing.
How deep the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only son to make a wretch his treasure.
The couple's chosen to write their own vows. So at this time, Kyle, would you begin by sharing your commitment to Calla?
Calla Grace, it feels like I've been waiting my whole life to be standing here. To me, this moment cannot come past them. You are the sweetest, silliest, most loving girl I've ever. You make love. You live the spirit of every room you enter. And the only thing that I have for the rest of my life is your smiling face looking back at me. Your strengths are my weaknesses. There is a spectrum between keeping a schedule, and I'm sure it'll get done. I'll finish it one day. You're on the opposite side of that spectrum. But that makes me better. It makes me a better man. Having you in my life has made me want to be the best man that I can be. Calla, today I promise this to you. I promise to love you for the rest of my life. I promise to honor you, to push you, to inspire you the way that you inspire me. I promise to lift you up and continue to make you see yourself the way that I see you right now. I promise to count you as my prize. I promise to be the best man, the best husband that God wills, and the best father that I have ever been. I promise to make you and our family my first mission, give a spiritual guide to your future. I also promise that there will be hard times and hard seasons of my life today. But I promise that there will continue to be moments like this one, where we can look into each other's eyes and realize that a lifetime together is worth more than it is. Calla, I promise my heart to have it to hold, to love and to cherish, and to stay forward.
Kyle, you say you're my favorite person on this earth is another statement. I look into your eyes and the rest of the world simply falls away. I met plenty of amazing people in my life, but you, for some reason, surpassed them all. Your kind eyes, sweet smile, and humble soul truly enchant everyone. You are my best friend, the biggest supporter, and the best backup singer a girl could ask for. Although today marks the start of the rest of our lives, I know it will not be enough time with you. I will not take our time together for granted. And because words can't do it justice, I promise to show you, for the rest of my life, how much I love you. I promise to wake up thanking the Lord for you every day. I promise to encourage you to follow your dreams. I promise to make you laugh taking yourself too seriously. I promise to be patient with you, even if that means getting a shorter nap, like during football season. I promise to hold your hand joyfully through the good times and through the bad. I promise to be loyal, faithful, and the best partner that you can have in ministry. And I promise that when we are old and gray, we will look back on our lives together and have no regrets. From this day forward, you will never walk alone. I love you, Kyle Parks. To have and to hold, to love and to cherish. From this day forward, it's all.
At this point, the couple has rings to present to each other. Kyle, would you take the ring and place it on Paula's finger and repeat after me? I give you this ring. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. Placing it on Kyle's ring. Repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. By the power vested in me by the state of Kentucky, I now grant you as my wife. Kyle, make this your room.